They can make cars drive themselves, improve time travel, ain't crazy as hell. They've even got a pill to make a soft package hard. But as far as we can, when it comes to love and to blame and to breaking of a love's heart, I think we're sorely lacking method. So I'm going with old time testing, a jukebox and a bar. One pushes me up the mountain and one rolls me down the hill. Why sit in a phosphorescent dark? So you can keep your fancy potions and your incandescent notions. As for me and my barely beating heart, there's no better prescription for my broken disposition than a jukebox and a bar. We got pinpoint GPS, all you need is an address. But her love is the one thing I can't find. Meanwhile, no one has a clue how to make a memory turn loose. Well, so much for academic mind. No one pushes me up to my one roll me down the hill. Why sit here in a phosphorescent dark? You can keep your fancy potions and your incandescent notions. As for me and my barely beating heart, there's no better prescription for the human condition. A jukebox and a bar may look like music, booze, and beer. There's a whole lot more going on here than a jukebox and a bar.